Oh, it doesn't like me up there. Aha! That looks like it would hurt. I'm gonna get into a fight. It's been a while.
Ooh,
that's a big
nice
chest.
Job.
Armor. Pistol cap. Or pistis cap. Ooh, shiny. Got an there's achievements for this game. Holy shit. No, not arts and skills. Items. No, it'd be in here. Okay. Increases physical defense and ether defense. What was the other thing? Was it? No, I think it was shoes. No, it was arms? Okay. So this lowers agility, which probably wouldn't be good, but it increases damage. We just have lower agility. She obviously is like the rogue character, so I'm gonna give it to Shulk. Because she probably wants some higher things or higher agility. And she has lower defense, I'm gonna give her the defense up. Item. Oh shit, fuck. I keep doing that by accident. I'm jump. Ooh. That almost ended poorly. Alright. This game's gonna take a little while to get used to. Oh, I can have another heart to heart, apparently. Ooh. Who do I need with me for this heart-to-heart? I don't know. Jump. Jump, Mario. Oh, this is running jump, man. Tranquil. Square. Those are weird looking dogs. It's getting dark out pretty early, isn't it? Actually, no, it's getting dark out really late, isn't it? It's almost 9. God, I did not get to stream enough of this. I really wanted to stream a lot today. I think I'm only gonna be streaming till like 2. I'm gonna try to force myself to stream a lot tonight because I really want to get a lot out.
What's up?
Baby harness. Yeah, sure, whatever. 1500. Nice. Yeah. Extra careful. I got it. That's my middle name. Extra careful. Hi. Ow. You took my leg out. How dare you. Ryan?
Ryan?
Ryan! What are you doing? Shulk! No, I'm just...
Put it down. Drop it! Cool. What?
Vine!
Goodness.
Fiora, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Weird.
It's broken.
What? What do you mean it's broken? Don't you care about me? I could have died.
You're not hurt, are you? The Monado can't cut people.
Oh.
More importantly, what were you thinking, Ryan?
Sorry, I came to ask a favor, but you weren't here. And I saw the Monado, and
I know I'm here a lot, but even I need fresh air sometimes. Is your body still feeling numb? We have to be very careful with the Monado. It's not a toy.
I know, man. I just wanted to touch it. Didn't know it would do that. Sorry. But is it true? The Monado really can't cut people?
The pattern in that circle. Or maybe it's a symbol. I think it shows which power the Monado has at the moment.
You think it's a symbol?
Well, if I can find a way to increase the number of symbols, I should.
I'm sure that's all very clever. But why were you more worried about a machine than me, Shulk?
Well, I just explained why.
That's not the point!
Sorry.
That didn't look good.
Look at you. What without the Monado?
Until I've scrapped each and every one of you!
So, of course I want to get my revenge!
Your blade, it did not cut deep enough.
No!
I can see the future! Well then. Why is it always with the eyes?
Shulk!
What on Bionis happened there?
Ryan. Fiora.
Are you okay? Does it hurt?
No. Ryan, when you held the Monado, did you see anything?
You know, like a blue blade made of light came out. Same as just now.
I don't mean that. A feeling like time had stopped, and then
time had stopped.
So, was it only me who saw that?
That sounds strange. Is it another Monado thing?
Who knows? Anyway, no matter how good a sword it is, that's what happens when you hold it. Looks like Dundan really is the only one who can use it.
I won't let my brother use it ever again.
Ah, brother. Got
not
it.
After
thought
what
it was
did
father.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean it like that.
Anyway, the point is I'm fine. To be honest, this has happened a few times before. I've been researching the Monado for a long time.
Shulk, don't act as if this is nothing.
Look, don't worry about it. Anyway, Ryan, what did you want to ask me about?
Oh, yeah, old Squaretash has gone and put me on punishment duty. Fancy tagging along?
Punishment? The Colonel was pretty angry today.
Did he hit you? Well, whether he hit me is neither here nor there, really. Although, actually, he did end up hitting me. And that ain't all. He made me do 1,000 squats and sit-ups.
Whoa, nasty.
Yeah. Now I have to go all the way to the Magmel ruins and back.
So you have to go and collect the ether cylinders?
That's the one. They're used to power the mobile artillery. Looks like the damage has been repaired. They can't move without the ether energy. And it seems like the fueling station's all out of stock.
Is the mobile artillery that big machine that crashed in the residential district?
Because of idiots.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, probably.
You're way around there, right? Yeah.
Okay, I'll go with you.
Yeah. Knew you would.
Hold on. The Magmel ruins are in Tephra Cave, right? I heard that there's a Mel lizard nest there. I couldn't take it if anything happened to Shulk. He's delicate. Not like you, Ryan.
What are you on about?
I'll be fine. I can take care of myself.
But...
Okay, I got it. I'll make you a promise. Shulk won't even get a scratch.
A promise doesn't mean much coming from you.
Cut half my lab apart, dude.
She don't trust me at all.
You just cut half my lab up, dude. Better pay for this shit. Okay. Skill trees. I'm interested. Integrity, humanity, intuition. Fucking Shulk don't have. Well, actually, no. Shulk has intuition. Brian doesn't have any intuition. Spirit, diligence, and enthusiasm. He's got plenty of enthusiasm and spirit. Diligence is. That's up for debate. Sheer determination boosts physical defense when HP is at half. Feel the heat, increase tension when damage is taken. I don't know what tension is. Maybe that's like limit break. Prevents incapacitation from lowering tension. Heavy equipment. How many? Oh, I have three. That's split between both characters. Yes. Healing is gone. More HP is restored when reviving a party member. That sounds pretty decent. Increases tension gained from battle start affinity. Underdog agility up. Buff at the start of battle with higher level enemies. Interesting. Equipment master reduces weight of equipment. Fever pitch increases chance of fever when gem crafting. Or is that fervor? Fervor. Read that wrong. Elements of surprise improves arts and bonus effects from behind. Ultimate teamwork increases chain attack. Ooh. Okay. I guess right now I want to go with heavy equipment. Can I only go down one tree at a time, it seems. But how do I? I guess I don't have enough. Oh, I'm using all three affinity points? Wait. I'm confused how this works. I'm just gonna let that day. I can upgrade these as well. Okay. Backslash. Okay, so this costs too much to upgrade. What's hammer beat? Swing weapon, drawing aggro. Ooh, that sounds nice. What does this do? Okay, so we'll go. I'll have 0.2 less cooldown and more damage. Cooldown thing would be nice. Okay, yeah. I'll worry about that when we get more levels, because that stuff seems like much more distant leveling. Alright, let's get out there, do some adventuring. There's a quest over here. I want to make sure I pick up all the quests I can.
What's up?
Lake Megalodon. Such courage. Take care and make sure you don't get hurt. I'm gonna get hurt. It's just how badly am I gonna get hurt is the question. Not a good sign. I need to stay up until like eight more hours. Nighttime. I wonder what the difference between daytime and nighttime is. Oh, the compass. It's a fucking clock. I'm a doom. Come on, Ryan. Jump with me.